This is Elvis. He's gonna give little rides to the kiddos. Getting them harnessed up.
Ride with Elvis at the Haleiwa Farmers Market, and he loves it here. Elvis is a rescue pony. Well, he had it really well, but he just didn't have a job, and Elvis needed a job, so we're going to give him a job out at the Haleiwa Farmers Market. He is going to come and take the keiki for rides every Sunday from 9 to 1. And look at him. What kind of a pony is he? This is Pris. Pris is his owner.
He's an American miniature horse. He actually is a horse, not a pony.
He's a horse.
Yeah.
He's a miniature horse.
He only weighs 200 pounds, but they actually are horses.
And so he is going to make the kids have a great time.
Even the adults have a good time. You can't
help
but smile.
Yeah, I had a great time. It reminded me when I was a little girl riding ponies. So I definitely went back to my childhood on this one. It was really fun. So, Annie, it's your turn now.
All right.
Take a ride.
You ready for me, buddy? I get to ride you now. I like your hairdo.
Make it go nice and slow like this.
Woo! Elvis, you're a rock star.
That's why I call him that, too.
So here we are. We're walking down the empty market boulevard here. When you come on Sunday, you'll see 50 tents lined up. All the vendors selling all their wonderful fresh farm produce and delicious things that people have made, like crepes and shave ice and breakfast burritos and lau lau and all the goodies. And here we have our beautiful, somebody's touching me, our beautiful mural from Ron Artis. The Ron Artis family painted that for us. Nice historic agricultural theme on there. It's beautiful. You really see it when you're coming up over the hill, around the bend.
Hello.
This is my little friend here. He's going for a ride too. You see, he likes the ride. He says, come on, kiddos, come and have a ride on the pony, on the horse. Thank you. So how long have you been doing this?
I've had a horse since I was his age.
Really?
So I just kind of got into this miniatures recently.
Mm-hmm.
And I almost like them better than the big horses.
Really? So how much weight can Elvis pull?
He can actually pull 3 to 5 times his weight, which he weighs 200 pounds, like on a flat level area.
Uh-huh.
They were coal ponies and they would work all day long. Pulling coal out of the mine. Some of them wouldn't even see the light of day. Come on, Elvis. Come on, Elvis.
But I thought what I would do is just set my trailer up, and then I have a little
back here again. I had to go for a second ride. You know, that kid in me keeps coming out. It was a smooth ride this time.
Yeah.
He's getting used to being here.
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah. One fine day.